think of Shostakovich 10. It's this really sparse, barren texture that can be kind of evocative of the Russian countryside in winter, I think, and really also conveys some sort of the loneliness and existential angst being in some sort of a totalitarian society.
Amount of concentration from the orchestra.
So when you look across this sea of faces of these young people playing with such commitment, such passion, and such obvious excitement and love, it wakens something special in the audience.